Today in this video, we are going to do a quick analysis on GOEV stock. But before starting our video, I want to tell you about an indicator which has above 93% accuracy. If you want that indicator, the link will be given in the description box. Now you have clearly seen that GOE was traded near about $3.68. So the major resistance area you can clearly see in that 3.90, because it was taking a support from 3.90, and after taking the support, this stock will be try to bounce back. And once this stock will broke 3.90, now 3.90 will become a resistance area where this stock will be reaches 3.90, so that it become a supply zone where this stock fails came down. So if you're thinking to buy this stock, you can buy near about 3.40 by putting your stop loss near about 3.32, or if your stop loss will hit, you can buy it near about 3.24. So the major area where you can, major demand area will be at $3.24, because when this stock reaches near about $3.24, after reaching to that level, this stock takes a support many times at the price of 3.24, and after taking the support, this stock will be trying to bounce back every time. So if you're thinking to buy, then definitely you can buy at 3.24, and your stop loss should be near about 3.16. and if this stock will broke above, closes above 3.90, then definitely you can buy above 3.90, so that your target price should be near about 4.50 with the stop loss of 3.80. I hope you really liked our video. If you like our video, hit the subscribe button. I will meet you in next video. Till then, bye bye, take care.